Hey everybody, welcome back to Dead by Daylight, here with another episode of Surviving the Fog. If you're not yet subscribed to the channel, please do so. It'll let you know anytime I drop any of these or any other content that I'm currently producing. I hope you guys are enjoying watching. I'm loving making these videos. It's always a lot of fun. And with that out of the way, let's go ahead and jump right onto the games. All right, here we are, Mount Ormond. Looks like there's a gen over here. Ooh, we already have heartbeats. Who are we up against? One of the megs has already been smacked. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm running. It's bad. Death Slinger. Okay. Oh, is he running Ruin? He's running Ruin. Oh, it's already gone. Whoops. Are you running from the killer? You were looking behind you, so... Okay, good. Somebody went for the save. Perfect. Alright, prove thyself. Nice. Uh-oh. Alright, let's heal you up. The autodidact might piss them off just for a second, but promise it'll come in handy later, maybe. Never mind. Alright. Run over here. They're gonna go over there. We have a gen inside? Oh, we do. Let's get the killer shack gen done. Nice teamwork. No basement here, that's good. Oh, he's here. Yeah. The burst. Got away. Kick it. Yes. Love it. Last mine is so satisfying, even though it, like, sometimes doesn't really make a difference. Oh, he's coming. Okay, so he's on somebody else right now. Let's help with this gen. She's gonna go get that one started, I guess. Where is he taking her? Basement? Is there a basement? No, he's just taking her super far for no reason. Where is he? Is he just he's just face camping her. Oh, that really sucks. I'm gonna do the gen right here. No. Now let's get you healed. Come here. No? Right, we'll mend you up. Sorry. All right. We just need one gen, right? He's just face camping her again. Ah, this guy. All right, dude. This guy sucks. All right, dude. Sorry, person on the hook. I mean, this is already done. Yeah. That one's done. Is this one done? No, this one's being worked on. We can do this. What a shame to feel like you have to base camp in order to get a kill. Oh, he has no way out. Of course he does. But he only hooked, I mean, I guess he got two hooks. You can't do it. It's blocked. Okay, we'll try to jump on it as soon as it's unblocked. Juked it. He's reloading. Oh, of course he's running no-ed too. Well, this will give us a chance to see what the new no-ed is like. I mean, if we can get it cleansed super fast, that's awesome. Yeah, we gotta get that no-ed off the board. It's just, Alright, we're going on this hook right here. I hope they get no-ed. Pick her up! Come on, pick her up! Oh my goodness, what are you doing? Oh man, that's a bummer. Go find no-ed. Person that is still able to walk around. Okay. That person's about to die. She's just gonna leave. No, she's gonna come get me. Alright. Oh god. He's here. Run! Run! Oh god. Alright, I can heal myself, but we need to find Noed. Oh god, he's behind me. Oh wow. Alright, I don't think we're making it over there to pick her up. That's a bummer. I feel bad. But I don't think there was much we could have done there with him behind us. I was trying to find Noed to make it so that I could heal myself and maybe pick her up, but the clock was ticking anyway, so. Alright, let's see what he was running. We kind of have an idea already. Actually, let's see what this person's just gonna die. And he's hitting her on the hook. That's a bummer. Alright. We had Noed, Ruin, Nurses Calling, and No Way Out. Okay. Alright, here we are. Eyrie of Crows, our buds. Oh, we all started in the same spot. And the killer's on their way. Solid. Which one is it? It's a Death Slinger? Okay. Alright, Death Slinger it is. Find another totem after this to hopefully it's more out of the way. We can bless, but we'll get it started. And we'll start this gen off. Natophobia. Oh god, he's right there. He's coming. Time to run. Oh, it's Pyramid Head. I thought it was... nope. Yep. Let me hit here. Oh, no. Pyramid Head. Let's go this way. Run. Oh, bud. Didn't have to do that, but appreciate it. I did have off the record that I was working with here. Someone else got the save on that one, that's fine. Let's work on this gin. Right over to him. All right. Let's see if there are any gens or totems over here. Gen there. No totem. Wish I had Kindred to know if somebody was going for that save. I'll just run over. Not gonna make it to him. I wonder if he's running Monster Shrine. White is running him over here. Where you going? Oh, okay, you got your own health back, that's fine. All right, Dwight's dead. Man, Felix is doing a good job of running him. Oh. Oh, he's put him in a cage. He's probably over there, huh? Yep. Thank you. Alright, he's still over there. Get this save. Hopefully. I was gonna run out of the corner of that, but I guess not. Head over here. Oh god, I ran right into him. All right. I guessed wrong. This is my death. Get out, Felix. See what he was running. We knew Rancor, obviously, at the end. Alright, Rancor. We knew Thanatophobia. All Maul Ears, okay. So he was able to see us when we did fast actions and Lethal Pursuer, which is why he was able to find somebody so fast. So, good games. Alright, those are going to be it for the games, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. You know, there it's always fun seeing what the game is going to throw at you with both the killers and your teammates. So stay tuned for more videos in the future, and I will catch you in the next one. See you later.